A lot of my clients are concerned about how is child support calculated. Well, first, it's through a program called the DISLMaster, and it has to be done through the program. It's not arbitrary or discretionary. And the factors that the courts look at in calculating child support are timeshare. What's the timeshare between the parents with respect to custody? Is it a 50-50 custody arrangement? Is it a 40-60 custody arrangement? And what are the parties' income? And the income is calculated by looking at the wages each party earns and the deductions that they claim on their taxes. Once the income information is inputted and the timeshare is calculated in the program, then the court will have an idea what the child support should be.